Hey guys, CaptDeadmeat here. Welcome back for part 10 of Rise of the Tomb Raider. If you haven't seen the previous episodes, I will leave a link in the description below. If you have been enjoying the series, why not give it a like and please subscribe to the channel. I'm still trying to reach 365 subscribers in 365 days, so if you know of anyone who might be interested in the channel, please share it with them. A friend, a family member, or just some random stranger on the street. Now back to Tomb Raider. They've taken Jonah and Lara is pissed. It's time for a little bit of revenge. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy, guys.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
Oh man, I gotta get back. That's all right. I'm going back for revenge.
Jonah, hold on.
I'm coming.
Are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. We might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when
Broadhead
I get out.
Broadhead climbing arrows. Shoot climbable arrows into soft wood surfaces. Until further charge before firing. Cool. Something over here. What did I find? Oh, nice. Hang on, I gotta make camp.
They have Jonah now. And the Atlas.
Alright. Broadhead arrows. Alright, so we're gonna put some broadhead arrows in that, I suppose. Hold right trigger until. Ah, cool! That's awesome. Now where do I go? Up, I suppose. Nice.
More propaganda.
More Russian. Alright, Jonah, here I come. Whoa! That's a big slide. Whoa! Oh my god. Please don't let there be any soldiers. Please don't let there be any soldiers. Alright. Back we go to the hellhole. Let's go up here again.
Storm's coming in.
Maybe I can use that to my advantage. Alright, here I come, Jonah, here I come. Alright, where am I heading? Over there somewhere.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
What are you pointing to? This anyway. I'm going after Jonah. Just hide, just in case there are people around. But from the look of it, there are not. Ah, this is this guy.
Hey,
howdy, buddy.
Welcome back. Have you found any more gold? I've got gear for you. I don't think there are.
Still can't afford any of this. Oh, wait a minute. What do we got here? Pistol suppressor? Rope ascender? Rifle laser sight? Nah. I reckon the suppressor. Is the way to go.
You've got good taste.
Yay. Now I can start stealthily shooting people in the face. Not sure I can actually get that far, can I? Oh, there we go. Okay. Wonder if I can shoot multiple arrows. Looks like I can. Nice. Tricky. Tricky. Something on that table.
Lara. 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 Answer me. Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Lara. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip. One brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Alright, General. I'm a-coming. Rifle unlocked. Okay. There's a dead person here. Oh, he's been dead for a while. For the look at it. In the cave we go, I suppose.
Got to find shelter.
Whoa. Getting hard to move. Come on. Man, look at that silencer. It's huge.
I should never have doubted you, Dad.
Ooh. Flashback.
I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales.
I'll make them pay.
I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah.
Ooh, what's through there? I see something interesting. go down there or we can go up there. Death from above, I say. Ooh. Nice catch. Sneaking, sneaking, sneaking. I'm waiting to hear familiar sounds of voices. Why do we go up there? Is there something there that we need? No. I say that way. Climb! Looks like just an alternate way of doing things. Through the little crevice. Follow Sophia's path to the Trinity base. Oh, Sophia. And then I can kill her? No, hang on, Sophia's good. Swing! Oh! That was lucky. Almost failed that one. Climb, girl, climb. Man, I'm gonna blow up that ball. Uh-oh.
The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move.
I will notify. Yeah, you go beneath the ice. Off you go.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the Archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
Self-righteous.
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine. Now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity.
I was chosen by God!
Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you...
Oh, God.
You shall live.
Constantine,
he's a bit of a nut job.
I'm on my way.
Where are we going? Up there. Right. Can't I climb up there? Yeah, I thought I could. Ah, there we go. Whoa. Climb the ice. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Jump and climb. Squirrel! I feel like there's gonna be some big animal around here somewhere. Wait for it.
Tracks.
Oh, tracks. Oh, well, there's a big animal, so to speak. I meant more a big animal that will eat my face.
Ooh.
Hello, where are you guys? You're up here somewhere, aren't you?
Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
I saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear.
Alright, so there's your eyes open. Two?
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something. But Constantine will find out soon enough.
Alright, so there's two of them. I'm gonna sneak in here. You walk over there. And you're a dead man. Done. That was lucky, the tree was in the way. I'll take my arrow back, thank you. Let's skin the deer. Thank you. I'm gonna go over there somehow. Let's check the vehicle quickly. Some mushies. Already got them. Climb up this tree. Nice. Give me a squirrel.
Truck was too heavy. The bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for.
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Oh, you're all dead. What do we got? One guy there. One guy there. Dead man. Death from above. Where are the others? There's one. He's down. No thanks to the body armor. I'll go up and above. Oh, jeez. There's a couple of those.
Tough job. Heard you had to kill natives there, too.
Sun cult. Crazy.
Another one down.
Amazed the Croft survived that hell.
Well, she did. And now she's our problem.
Look sharp. Oh shit, he found them.
Let's do a sweep.
Give me some pressure.
Hey guys.
Fire.
That was bad. Well, that didn't go as planned, did it? I was planning on setting him on fire. But I kinda jumped down instead. And up. And up. And up. And sneaky, sneaky. Oh shit, there's two of them.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
Sneak around, take out the big guy first. Shit, let's use that.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about Anna wanting to...
Oh, Jesus, bad. Oh, man. That wasn't a good plan. Explosives are fun, but... kind of give you away.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there.
Two down.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about Anna wanting access to the dome.
Maybe they have a lead on how to translate it?
I don't know. But they gave the order to pull up stakes.
Die, bitch. That way I can see if they're both coming.
Right there.
From that way. And from that way. And from that way. And from that way. And that should be... oh no, there's one more. Ah, come on, camera. Music hasn't stopped. Probably means there's more around. Where? That's the question. There's someone. Die, bugger. Oh, come on. Thank God. How many arrows did it take to kill that guy? Alright, so that's where we want to go in there.
An old Soviet plaque.
I am learning more Russian. Check out here. All right. Sneaky, sneaky.
Anna must be close.
Box, yeah. What's in the box?
Stamped, seal, official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.
Nice. All right, here we go. Going into the heart of the danger zone. Oh, I gotta dive, do I?
Busy down here. What's going on? New order. Get ready to move.
We actually found it?
Looks like it. Demolition crews are already packing up the choppers. Never thought I'd live to see phase two.
Come down here with me. Let's go swimming. Oh, you want to go swimming? Yeah, you like it down here, don't you? Where'd that other guy go? Oh, you dead. Now where are we heading? Oh, hang on. We're gonna go to here, do we?
Were you with Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah.
Oh.
Bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, there. She's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
We're going to head out with the others?
Not yet.
She was useful.
Just keep your eyes open and do your rounds.
Trinity was trying to recruit her.
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her, we shoot to kill.
Where'd the other guy go?
Hey, give me a hand over here.
Sure. Hold on.
What's up?
This damn truck is dead.
Don't bother. We're not taking any of this shit with us when we leave.
suppose you're right.
Sneaky. Sneaky. Come over here. Over here.
We got incoming!
No one knows I'm here. Sneaky, sneaky. Set you on fire. Yeah, this way. Come on. Thank you. Damn, I was hoping it'd explode the barrels. You people learnt not to fuck with Lara Croft! Oh yeah! What about the other ones? Better go and check them, eh? Where'd his body go? Yeah, that's what I figured. Up the stairs! enter the weather station. Quick find of a box.
A pendant. No. A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. Saint Peregrine, patron of the terminally ill.
Someone's terminally ill. Nah. She's gonna be more than terminally ill when I kill her!
We stand now on the very cusp of a new world. The divine source
we're cusping now, are we?
Croft, while still alive, has been effectively neutralized. But Anna grows weaker by the hour. Her voice, that voice I've known my whole life, is starting to falter. I asked her if she remembers that night, the first night that God carved purpose into my hands, the night that he chose me. She said she did. And then she smiled and said that we would have nights again like that once this ordeal is over. For her, I stay strong. In the old city, we will find the divine source. I will save my sister. And together, we will save this world from itself.
From itself. He's just a crazy lunatic. Up and up we go. I hope there's nobody in here. Found another box.
A rifle shell. But there's something unusual about this one.
Someone's name written on it?
Latin engraving on the end. Kill them all. God will know his own.
Okay. Search the weather tower. What are we searching for? Found a recording.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I, in our youth, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself.
This woman is nuts! What a bitch! She carved it into her own brother's hands. She carved it into her own brother's hands. And made him think it was God. Playing this guy for a chump. Just so she can get what she wants. Okay, yeah, fair enough, it's so that she lives, but... What the hell, man? Like... another recording.
I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the punch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
Alright, nothing else in this room. There's a ladder here, so it's up we go. Oh, cutscene. What has she found? Oh. Found it.
Just give in to God's will.
Oh. You can't do that to my friend Jonah. I'll kill you. I've got to be down there. I'm coming. Oh, epic music. You know what that means, doesn't it? It means I'm pissed. Whoa. Hey.
Negative. We're moving on to the next phase of the operation. Just get prepped to move.
They're here. I see.
You're there. You're dead. Where are your friends? Hey? Hey? Where are your friends? Make sure none of your friends are around. Hold on, Lara. Whoa. God. No. What the hell? Suppose that's one way to get down here. Take that, sucker! Yeah, that was graceful. That probably alerted everybody that were here. Trap. It's a trap. Hey.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do.
Shoot him in the back of the head. Has limits.
Tell me what you know. Now.
Oh, come on. That'll work.
Do it.
Please. Please. No.
Don't listen to him.
I was only doing
what
I believed was right.
Torturing people is doing what you believe is right. No. Oh. No. You can't kill Jacob.
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
J- Jonah! You can't kill Jonah! Come on, hold him. Hold on.
Sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
I'll get him.
Bar the door.
You're all dead.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
All right, here we go. What else have we got? Anything useful? Nice. Take some of that. Squeeze through here.
Command, we are in position to have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Target acquired.
Alright. Whoa. Where could they be? Upstairs somewhere.
Contact! Give me cover and fire!
Whoa! Oh! Get up, Lara! Go! That's bad.
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. Falling back.
Fire in the
hole. That's a grenade. That's bad. Oh. Taken. You drown, bitch.
We gotta fight.
Oh shit, that's bad. Oh god damn. Let's try again. One. 2.
Just wait. Let them come to you.
3. Five. At least 3 to go. Done.
Back to Jonah.
Oh my god. Jonah, please don't die. I killed them all for you, I promise.
No.
I love you.
Jonah. Jonah.
Lara.
I'm here.
Lara.
Find the cup.
Try not to
bring him back to life.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
Mistakes. No! Jonah!
His
buddy!
No, he can't die.
Not if I find the cup! Or the whatever it is.
No.
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Cause Jacob's a healer. Cause Jacob is God. Well, that's the end of part 10 of Rise of the Tomb Raider. There's still plenty more to come, so don't forget to subscribe to the channel for the next exciting installment. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like, and until next time guys, thanks for watching, and have fun.